Heavy rains continue to lash in most parts of Kerala. All educational institutions, including professional colleges in the Ernakulam and Alappuzha districts, remained shut on Tuesday in view of heavy rain. Meanwhile, the Indian Meteorological Department has issued a red alert in Idukki and Kannur districts. Orange alert has been issued for 10 of the remaining 12 districts of the state. Thiruvananthapuram and Kollam districts have been issued a yellow alert. Kerala, as per the IMD, is expected to get heavy rains till Friday. District level and taluk level emergency operation centers have been instructed to operate 24 hours a day, considering the intensity of the rain, Kerala Chief Minister Pinarayi Vijayan said. Considering the severity of the rainfall in the state, Chief Minister said in a Facebook post that the State Emergency Operation Center has been operationalized with representatives from various departments and the National Disaster Response Force. 7 teams of the NDRF have been set up for emergency use in Idukki, Pathanamthitta, Malappuram, Wayanad, Koikode, Alappuzha and Thrissur districts, he stated. Avoid night travel to the mountainous areas as much as possible. Residents living in the coastal areas should move away from danger zones as per the instructions of authorities, as there is the possibility of high tide and sea strikes. Trips to the beach and recreational activities at sea should be avoided completely. Keralites should not go fishing in the Lakshadweep coasts of Karnataka. The Chief Minister appealed to the people. On Monday, an 11-year-old girl died after a tree fell on her near a school in Kasaragod. The victim has been identified as Aishhat Minha, a class 6 student of Government Higher Secondary School at Angademogar in Puthigi Gram Panchayat, according to reports.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.